small video. I've gone down on the beach near Birnbeck Pier end. It's not raining yet. I know somebody's camping in there now. And I'm making my way down to... the tide has just turned, so it's safe to get on the path. But, of course, it's very slippery and bumpy getting to it from here, look. There is probably an easier way. But there's the path. I just want to get out there a little bit and do some photos. I haven't got my special boots on. I didn't want to ruin them, actually, because the salt might actually affect the glue. So I'm just going to weave my way. By the time it's already okay to walk right there now. But I don't know if I'm going to hit a bog or anything. So it could actually be a better path than the one I'm following. And people who've done this, they'll know. They'll think, oh dear, poor girl's going to go across all the mud and the muck. But, I don't know if I'm going to do that or not. I'm going out there anyway. Videoing this. It would be jumpy. Looks like a bone there. That's a human bone, I think, or an animal bone. I'm not quite sure how to get out. Looks to be okay to walk on this. Actually, it does look okay. Go over that way, I think. I might be joined by someone else. I seen somebody looking a minute ago up there. So the thing is, people will follow if they see someone else doing something. Of course, it could interfere with me video, you see. So I'm doing a bit of it now, and I'm getting closer. Right, over and out for now.